Iron Wake. Steel Meridian has built an impressive base of operations right under the nose of the Grineer Authority. The Veil Speaker will be here, under guard. Find her.
Leave your vessel at the door, Sacred Child. Come. Hush, Rook. This is our sacred guest. I am Paladino, Holy Speaker of the Veil, like my mother and hers before. We speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers. Righteous realm of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye. Speak! I cannot reach Holy Rel from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis has been tracking Red Veil disturbances. That's the best place to start.
Operator, a Red Veil seance. How delightful? I have marked a possible Red Veil disturbance, but perhaps you would prefer to
brew some leaves and
sorry. Navigation is beating, operator. Waiting. Navigation is waiting. Oh my.
Object of focus, child. You are close to this sacred relic. I am certain. These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks forming.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children. You are not she. You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the Veil, the shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out? I don't believe you.
His voice. The Tanta, his mother gave him this. Holy Rel was not like other children. Sound, color, touch, it overwhelmed him. The Tanta's hum let him focus.
Operator, what was that thing? Lotus, can you explain this? Lotus?
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold, indifferent, inhuman. If Rel was Tenno, what did he become without Margalus?
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. I have served Rel my whole life, studying Rel's teachings of the void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rel! Outcast of sacred void, hear my voice. Speak. You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering. You have swallowed the poison stars so we would not. Holy Rel, speak. The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid. He's here. The Tanta. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Close. Very good. And this one? Good, Rel. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rel.
Mama.
Go ahead, Rel.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
So why don't they fix me?
Rel, you know why. Rel, why?
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Happy.
Yes, Rel. You make me so happy.
This memory, his humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain.